I'm here with 10-year-old Genesis. She's a huge boxing fan. Break it down. Pacquiao, Algieri. Who do you got?
I don't know, because both of them are, like, they're going to use their speed. Chris Algieri did a good performance against, against Povokunov. And Pacquiao's doing a comeback from his last fight. And I think Pacquiao is faster. They're both really fast, so I'm not sure. It can go either way.
Okay. It'll be a good one. What about Antonio DeMarco, Jesse Vargas? Who do you like?
I think Jesse Vargas.
I think you're right. I think so too. I think he wins by knockout. What about Lomachenko against the guy he's fighting from Taiwan or Thailand?
Lomachenko, he's really good because, like, most fighters, they don't become, like, they start getting on TV until, like, their 13th fight.
Right. And then he's been on TV from his first fight.
Yeah. So I think that means he did really good in the amateurs.
He was. They say he's the best amateur in the history of boxing. He only had 300 fights. He only lost one, and he has 2 gold medals.
Wow.
Yeah, no, he's really good. You've seen him here at the gym, right?
Yeah.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. You're going to watch the fights this weekend?
Yeah.
Who are you rooting for?
I think Pacquiao.
You're going for Pacquiao? I'm going to go for Algieri. All right, we'll see who wins. Stay tuned. FaceReport.com. Another Check Back Reporting.